How to create password in Life360 app account. I'm gonna guide you through the process on how to do it. Let's get started. First of all, on your phone, launch the Life360 app. Once you are in the app, you'll see this kind of welcome interface. Now, in order to create a password, you need to create an account first. For that, you can simply tap on this Get Started button over here. In the first step, you need to provide your phone number. Once you are done, tap on Continue. Next up, you need to enter your email address. Enter your valid email address because you will be receiving the verification code over there. After that, tap on Continue. You will receive the verification code in your email inbox. Copy the code and paste it over here. After that, you need to enter your name and tap on Continue. Now select your birth date, tap on Continue. Now you will be prompted to this Create Your Password page. Over here, you can set up a password for your account. Make sure that your password is secured and easy for you to remember. You can use the combination of the letters and symbols. After doing that, you can tap on Continue and go ahead with the login process. Once you are done, you will be logged into your account. So that's it. That's how you can easily create password on Life360 app. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.